King, 1, 2, 3. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Hey, Dalton.
Hey, what?
Guess what we're doing?
What are we doing, Mason?
I am the night mode.
But it's daylight. Nailed it.
Batman. Or is it?
I'm pretty sure it's Batman.
It's a big ass bat, though. It's Man Bat right there.
That guy was. You'll find the Easter egg.
Oh, yeah, I'm in the city. No, because it was on top of the tower.
YOLO.
This was a good game. This is a really damn good game.
I like this. Never beat Asylum. Asylum was my favorite.
You can never beat it?
Yeah, Asylum was my favorite game.
You couldn't beat it.
I beat it. I mean, you can't beat it if I...
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Asylum was groundbreaking.
That one was easy.
Yeah, I mean, it was really easy. But it was a good game.
I probably got the achievements in that first before I got City. And I bought City first.
But Arkham Asylum, the day it came out, and I beat it in 2 days. Played it nonstop.
So I'll say one thing, the Scarecrow part is on.
Yeah!
Those were intense. Now, I loved the deal with this one. I know a lot of people hate it because they're like, okay, the Joker again, seriously, but... spoiler alert, but still.
If you haven't played this game in 2 years, then it's been out.
No shit, and I'm sorry for spoiling the whole thing.
Within the first
2 minutes,
the game has been spoiled. Good title.
Oh, yeah. And I love the concept, too. All the assassins.
The only thing I didn't like about the assassins was not all the assassins were incorporated into the main overall story.
True, some were side missing. Which is how I'm going to not... Those are definitely not going to do during the assignment. Because pretty much if you do them, you got a better chance of losing. Pretty much F that. So I'm the night mode pretty much is the hardest difficulty because it's the hardcore mode. So you don't get any of the counter... things above their head, so no lightning bolts above their head. And, oh my god, this guy got fucked. But anyway, so no lightning bolts on their head, and also if you die, you start all the way the hell over. I mean, they kick you out the screen, and you start over. Pretty much Nightfall best, think that.
Only like 40,000 times longer.
Pretty much. Because I've gotten as far as the second to last boss, which is pretty much the main boss in the whole game.
The last boss is just
watch. And, I got to him last time I played this, and I died. And I got so pissed, I haven't played this game in like 2 years.
Now we're back.
Only playing pretty much Shadow of Mordor, which is pretty much the same controls as this game. So
basically the same,
just different skins. And different gadgets. Oh, Gator Fist. Where is he? Where's Rachel? See you, Warden Joseph. I hope you get your eye back.
This is an emergency situation, and I am assuming command. Security personnel and
Alright, open the door. Look at that. Oh, look at these guys. Look at them. Spooge. Oh, crap.
Failed it. Basically,
yeah, that's why I might want to put a counter on myself. Just fucking hell. You see that? Like, I went through the fucking floor.
That's what you get, bitch.
Where's Rachel?
Where's Rachel?
How the hell should I know?
I'm going to make you talk. How much pain you would do before that is in your hands.
So have you watched any of Gotham lately?
I've seen the first three episodes. And I saw the Joker part in one of the most recent episodes, where the kid Joker.
Oh, yeah.
I've only seen that. So look it up on YouTube.
The supposed kid Joker, yeah.
That's all I've seen.
So, like, lately, like, the latest episode that they posted on Monday was whenever it comes out. So Penguin was interrogating this guy.
He's a cool guy.
He's the guy who plays Penguin does a phenomenal job.
Yeah, he's really good.
Anyway, like, he was trying to get this bar, and was trying to get it off this, like, very New Jersey-esque woman, or very mafia-style woman. You tell her to come home, and you get the place. Pretty much like that. So, pretty much gets the guy who's pretty much trying to get the girl to stay with him. And, sorry, I didn't mean to pause it, but I was so focused on the story. Pretty much got him, like, tied up to a pole, had a belt, like, around his neck, and, like, had him tied to a beam. Yeah, it was brutal. And he's like, no, he says it's true love. You want me to pop a cap in him? And Callpot's like, no. He's a guitar player. Take out his fingers. And the guy's like, you want me to shoot him in his fingers? Don't shoot him in the fingers. And he gets out, like, when the plant's, like, pruning, they get out prune cutters and get rid of them. And you just see him cut off a finger. And you're like, yeah. It's like, but that would suck, though. And Phoebe is just looking at it like, no, not my fingers. Oh, shit. Where are you at? I'm lost. Okay. I don't know where I am. Backlog. Battery. That's what I need. Okay, Dalton, you ready for this? I'm going to slide run. Ready? I'm going to take this guy out, too.
No, I was just going to kick your ass away from the start.
I'll be so pissed. Jesus. Yeah.
Oh.
God damn it. Freaking hate not having the lightning bolts. You gotta pretty much anticipate that. But one of my favorite moves is the back claw clothesline. That right there. Yeah.
So this is like New Game Plus, right? You get all your stuff, or you start fresh?
No, you get all your stuff.
So it's like New Game Plus.
Pretty much. New Game Plus, but like the villains are cranked up to the max. You can't see the counters. And you,
I can use my explosive gel to break through.
There we go. I haven't played in like a dick year.
That's the best time to do it, Mason.
I know it.
Do the hardest difficulty when you haven't played it in a while. But Shadows of Mordor
is
another great game.
That is a damn good game. DLC on it was really good, too.
We played the DLC. I just thought that guy's name was
Calibur Mordor, yes. There's two DLCs. There's Lord of the Hunt, what happens after you just hang out with Torben, the dwarf. You hang out with Torben, and you take out more war chiefs. And then,
that's my favorite part. I just like hanging out with war chiefs.
And then, you go back in time to where it all began, and you become Celebrimbor.
See, that'd be cool.
Yeah, and you take on Sauron himself.
And you have to fight Sauron?
Mm-hmm. It's really good. Like, you have to brand all the war chiefs, and then, like, all of you go after them.
Definitely.
It's pretty cool. And achievements aren't pretty easy. Only ones that suck are, like, get a level 25 rune, get a level 30 rune. But it's not on that one, it's on the Test of the Ring and stuff like that. We have to take out War Chiefs in like 30 minutes.
Yeah,
No lightning bolt for you. So that's pretty much how I like do the combat. I always do the stun and then the beatdown.
So well, let's see how far it'll take you. Hopefully to the end in one run.
Hopefully. If not, you'll hear me rage a lot. A lot of rage.
You hear me just leave.
Pretty much.
If you get all the way to the end and you die, I'm gonna pack
so this was. So this was, I believe, Calendar Man's.
What was your first book?
Maybe Santa Claus because of the
Santa Claus titties.
Pretty much, like, right.
Okay, but it's accurate though, because it's because the game is set on Christmas.
Pretty much.
And the calendar has all the days marked out for December except for Christmas. Good detail.
Good details.
Good detail. Montreal, the one company that made this one.
Good job.
I liked it. So it was a lot like City.
Well, this one?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. This had pretty much City and...
For a different developer. So, basically,
this had pretty much City and Asylum put together.
Yes.
Hey, spoiler alert, this is where the game ends, right through here.
Just fucking end the game early, beat it, I am the Night Lord, just like that.
Walk in there, kick his ass. Let me glitch through there.
Walk through there, kick his ass, and be done.
Whose ass am I kicking?
Spoiler. That's you. That'd be the fastest I Am the Night mode ever.
I wish it was
10 minutes. There you go. This is where the whole game ends, is at that asylum.
No, it's... Oh, yeah.
At that
distance. Yeah, I was like, no, the series ends at the city.
Well, I mean... Technically, it doesn't. It's gonna end in Gotham City.
Ooh.
For, spoiler alert, Batman will die.
Is he?
I don't know. Probably. How else would you end a Batman series with Batman now?
True,
just
but...
Just ask Christopher Nolan. The guy who made The Dark Knight Rises.
That is...
How do you end a Batman trilogy?
True, but...
You kill Batman.
But technically he did.
I mean, you didn't. You killed Batman, but you did kill Bruce Wayne.
Exactly. You're starting with a clean slate. What are you talking about? Yeah, well, get your ass in there.
You know, Blackman's
kind of awful. Hey, can I ruin that for everyone?
It's a good twist, though. No news was kind
of cool. I didn't see it, like, as soon as I saw it.
I mean, I knew Joker was in the game. I didn't know he was going to be the main dude.
Right, as soon as I saw that, like, the first time, I was like, oh, that's badass. Y'all. That blows dead. I don't know. Can't save them all, I guess. Look at them guys.
Your masks look a lot like, since you're downloading the game, they look a lot like the army.
Oh shit! Yeah. Oh,
right, so, dick.
So you know who my favorite villain is on this game? Even though he's a bitch on this game?
It's true.
Electrocutioner.
Yeah, he's a super bitch in this game.
He's a mega bitch in this game.
I like Death. Stroke. Have you seen the TV show Arrow?
No, I haven't. But I heard of it.
It's pretty good. I've seen like the first half of the season.
Like, DC can't get their movies right except for Batman. Batman was the only exception. But they can get their series right.
Yes.
Gotham
was good from what I watched. Arrow was pretty good.
Gotham's really damn good. Arrow's really damn good.
Adam really likes
Flash.
Daredevil.
Oh, yeah.
He keeps trying
to get Marvel, though.
I'm not a particular fan of him. I just like superheroes. Speaking of superheroes, should be able
to recover most of the data. Yes, it does. We gotta go fucking see that. And Midnight release. Yes, it
does. Good shit.
Because I am not waiting a whole day here to watch fucking Avengers 2. I kind of wish Mom met her friend that gave her the Avengers 1 before it came out. I watched it like 3 times before I watched it in theaters. Yeah, before Avengers even came out in theaters, I watched it like 3 times. I was like, guys, you gotta watch this shit. It's like, what is it, Avengers? It hasn't come out yet. I've seen it. Fox like, yeah! I'm not sure. I caught your scent, you prick. First boss of the game.
Pretty good way to.
That is pretty good.
He's not as huge as he is in the city.
Oh shit.
The city's fucking massive.
Hey, 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 hey! Y'all! Oh shit.
Yeah.
I forgot about that part. Yeah, yeah.
Shit on that.
Oh, shit!
Oh, damn.
I forgot about that. No, I don't want you!
Well, I'm gonna kick your ass in.
Shit. I know, at least one of them you lose. I don't want to lose. Damn it!
This is the first boss.
Escape!
Mash that shit.
Escape!
Put your wiener in his mouth.
Fist!
All that butt mashing for one fist.
Oh shit.
He just his papers on. Classic.
He's a classic cop. It's not a killer cop, it's a classic cop.
Classic.
Battering, battering. Dodge, dodge. God damn it, frickin' Facebook that much. That's a guy. Here we go, get him. And
I'm gonna go to Max and Mark. I'll be back in the
room. All right.
Hey, what time speak you getting?
Probably about 5 or 6 ish.
You guys ain't going nowhere. Right?
No, we'll be here. And we're back. We better act like you're in this fight because I'm throwing batteries. Oh, thank God. And back with it. I couldn't remember if there was a counter or not to him, and then it didn't show the lightning balls out.
Shit. I want answers.
Wait till Black Mask's assassins get through.
What assassins?
Whoever wins.
Bitch! Oh, burn! Save your ass. So, Jim, I know you. I was a kid last time I saw you.
Data's here.
Yeah, that's my question. Like, okay, they're just standing there. And you're watching me get away. I wouldn't shoot!
Holy shit!
Go, 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 go! Well, that's the end of him.
It's a really fucking short game. Company mission is also the last.
Gotham City Police Department actually does their job.
Pew, 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 pew!
Alfred! Get in here and clean my shit.
Clean my shit, Alfred.
No.
Clean my crotch plate now.
Just ran into a human-shaped crocodile. I told you Black Mask has hired assassins to kill you.
Assassins, sir? As in
more than one.
That's right.
That's right, Alfred. You're a dumb prick.
Damn it, Alfred.
Get with the program, Alfred.
He's already behind bars.
I pity his soulmate.
I don't.
Let's see what else is on
your own target. I pity some. I don't. But
I need them to live tonight.
They're all hired killers, the best in the business. Black Mask isn't messing around. Slade Wilson.
So,
yeah!
Former military, subject of a failed medical.
So, Copperhead in this game.
I don't like her. She irritated me a lot.
Well, her mission was cool. Mission was cool. Burns on 90% of her actual, like, character in the comic book is a guy. The New 52 version is a woman. Copperhead. Strange. But the original Copperhead was God. They thought it would be more creepy to have a girl contortionist be Copperhead.
Floyd Lawton, aka Deadshot.
Deadshot was cool. Especially in the Suicide Squad movie.
Speaking of
dangerous,
reckless. No, who?
Really?
That was weird.
Alright, let's do that.
You see the first release photo of Joker from Suicide Squad?
No.
I mean, it's nothing. I'll show
you. Oh, so I got the... whenever this game came out, I got the collector's edition. And it came with the little Joker statue. And it came with the envelope that the assassin actually gave. So you open up, you get all the things that the assassins got.
So like all those documents in the show?
Yes. Like, killed about 50 million.
He's a hired killer.
Holy shit, that's
good. This is how Joseph walks his eye.
Must be a black mascot inside the prison. He uses torture for intimidation. Entertainment.
You see the light?
I'm going to find out who was operating this drone. Make them tell me what they know. Then I'm going to find Black Mask.
Oh, holy shit, they just released 56 minutes ago a new photo of the Joker.
What the fuck?
That's all it is. That's all the release. 56 minutes ago, they just released that photo.
So, once they did, I failed
their mandate if you just spend the evening here.
So, I bet that if I lose anywhere before I get to the end, it'll be the first time I face Vane, or before I get the thing.
Really? I think Deathstroke's gonna be
fine. No, Deathstroke's gonna do fine.
Really?
You gotta find his counter. Yeah, I'm gonna change one. Oh, so you remember the,
Well, in case you change your mind and want to train tonight instead, I'll keep your training facility active.
In the Red Hood section of the game, which is your favorite.
Yeah, I just did.
Do you remember the nightmare that he always sees when he sees Batman?
Do I remember what it was?
Yes, what it looked like?
I assume there's going to be a costume for it.
There is, if you get all the achievements.
It was like some ethereal, smoky version of something.
Yes.
Like
which was fucking bad.
So, to make your travels easier, I went ahead and set up some auto-nav points in different areas of the
city. Oh, good. Guess what, Alfred? It won't fucking work. I'll make you $10. Who's talking about the May holiday half?
Shut up your ass, Alfred!
Okay, sir.
No, I've got I'm tracking it too. It appears the control towers you use for your auto nav systems are putting out a jamming signal.
And Alfred, you owe me $10. Hey, Alfred. Shut my bad dirt!
There's a team of five comments.
Yep. Right. 10 minutes.
Oh, I get it.
Well, you guys,
I was trying to get that, I think there's like an achievement or something.
Yep, you had to continuously talk to him until he said everything he had to say. Which, it's really easy if you like start from the beginning, do something and go back to see him. But when you don't do that, it's annoying as fuck.
What the? Grab the hostages!
You seeing this?
You seeing this? He looks like a bat, but it's a man!
Smoke pellets will confuse my opponent.
Smoke pellets will confuse my opponent. Grapple.
Another danger. Can't shoot, but he
got
attacking head on is a good way to get myself shot. And probably the hostage too. But they won't expect an attack from above. Nobody ever does.
Nobody ever does.
Are you crazy?
If it was Batman, would you be looking? But you don't know it's Batman. If it was Batman, if I knew it was Batman, then yes. I would look everywhere.
And then you'd be that one dick that just come running at you from the ground.
Miss me, bitch! Why am I even doing that? I need to do it the easier way. Hey-yo!
The guy that hired us? You piss him off or something?
It's like, where is he at? Where is he at? Oh my dick!
Punch in your face, bitch! Call the
police. Hey, I called the fucking police for punching my face.
I'll punch you in your backer.
Oh, Dalton, he ain't playing. I mean, you saw that, but I punched through the wall.
I can fix the tower. Whatever you want. Just please don't hurt me.
All I want is for you to get yourself to safety.
Yeah, you pander.
Yeah.
Yeah, fat dick pander.
Yeah, jerk. Hey, you get over here. You're right. I was saying the same thing as
hey,
I said.
Hey,
that.
You, I don't know what you're doing.
But this thing's foreclosed. I can't be in here.
Yeah, well, you know what? Fuck it.
Oh, another thing. I kind of liked what I kind of didn't like. After you play it 10 times, you kind of don't like it anymore.
Is
the crime scene thing.
Oh, the crime scene thing where you have to, like, go
and then reverse everything. Yeah. That, like, the first time when you play it, it's fucking awesome.
Holy shit!
But after you play it for the third or fourth time, you're like, okay, it's getting old.
Gotham Optics employee sent here to repair a faulty network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer.
I should have scanned his DNA that got splattered all over the side of the fucking wall. Looks like this bitch got blasted halfway past the wall. But he had a fun day at work, he's just punching in his key code and...
Hoopah!
And then I was like, shit.
Hot damn!
Oh, he was going so...
Like the panel was rigged.
Looks like the panel was rigged to explode when he swiped his key card.
No shit.
And it looks like that same someone left a set of fingerprints behind.
Alfred. I need you to run fingerprints because I'm too fucking lazy to do it. Searching now, sir. We are. They belong to a John F. Baker, sir.
Or were you reading that?
I was reading the thing. That's curious.
Damn, Mason, that's impressive.
Look at my cape. It's swooshy.
All right, Mason, I'm going to do some Batman trivia. Like, what's the name of Batman's butler? Go.
Alfred Popper.
Damn, Mason, you're good.
You know what you win, Mason?
What?
I'll be here in spirit. I won't get the achievement, but I will have helped. And by helped, I mean nothing.
Okay, so whenever he got exploded, which we will watch again, right? Boosh! His key card flew that way. But, like, I like watching...
Damn! Damn!
Boosh! Boosh! Boosh!
Man, I got shit right here.
Okay, I'm...
He was sick sense of humor.
You have not met my family yet.
I've met some of your family.
You have not met my
if
cousin.
Met your family, I mean your parents.
You have not met my cousins who can create blast... Or... gunpowder and cannon fuse for the cannon.
This card has the codes I need to hack in.
This card has the codes I need! Give me the codes! So I can find Rachel!
Rachel!
Look at my cape, it swooshes! Alright, let's hack this shit. But pretty much, I'm just going to mess around until I get to, like, the serious parts, and then I'll actually help people out.
Eh, fuck them.
Like, the Bane part's hard for me, so I'll actually help people out on that part. Killer Croc, anyone can kill Killer Croc. I mean, I about lost him by fucking around, too. Me fucking around, I still about beat him.
Alfred, contact the GCPD. Let them know about the body.
Let them know about the body! And Rachel! 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 I'm kind of upset that Two-Face went in this.
That's true, but wasn't he still like Harvey Dent?
That is very true. Let me take this shit real quick. Oh, what you know?
A mention would have been nice.
Yeah. But the guy who plays Enigma in Gotham does a damn good job of playing him. You haven't seen him yet?
I've only seen like the first three.
But he's like in a continuous. So he works for DCPD all the time. Yeah.
So he works for.
Yeah. Which is what he did at the beginning. Too. That was his origin, too. He used to work for GCPD, like he used to be their code crack guy. And then he kept digging up dirt on everyone, and he got pissed because of all the dirty shit that everyone did, so that's when he went bad. He's like, you know what? If everyone's doing bad shit, I'll do bad shit, too.
Makes sense.
Shut the fuck up, Alfred!
Come on, Alfred, let me use the door! I swing my cape back and forth, Yeah.
Oh, man. Damn it, Mason!
That's almost as bad as Adam and, that Dave Taylor clips when I'm running out of time.
Come on, shake it off. I like that.
I've only listened to that song once, and that was on the lip sync battle. With The Rock. Have you seen that?
No, I haven't.
The Rock sings that song.
Really?
That's the only time I'll ever listen to that song.
Going down. I'm gonna die! What if I still.
Man, if you die from a fucking fall.
That's.
You suck.
No, Batman be a bitch. Hey, there's a crime in progress. Should we take it?
This is
your thing. Should we take it?
Don't. Should we take it? What you want,
Mason? Don't. We gotta take this.
Wasn't it part of the story anyway?
No. I know this. Up, up. And away!
That looks like the crime in progress that you see in the dispatch.
Except I do, Phoebe's.
Taylor's on. Oh, fuck. That's what happens when I give people compliments.
No more compliments the rest of the day.
I don't like the back. You motherfucker.
Mason, don't get your ass kicked. If you're gonna die and we're gonna restart, it better be on a boss fight. You die in a mob.
Like, there were two times I died in one, and it wasn't Bane. There was, one time when I was getting in the Penguin, a sniper got me upside the head. Like, headshot me, insta-kill. Like, I didn't have a chance to retaliate.
Deadshot, buddy.
It wasn't Deadshot, but must have been trained by him, though. And I got so pissed, I was like, he got me fucking kidding. So I did it again, made it to the same part, took out all the snipers first. And then,
I should use my grapnel accelerator.
The second time was going to the big hotel place where you fight someone.
Yeah. I mean, you've already ruined it, Mason.
Well, where you fight Joker. Where you're supposed to fight Joker.
Yeah.
And, we're trying my fucking sniper on the freaking tower. And freaking one shot sniped me in the head again. I got so freaking pissed again. I was like, fucking snipers, man. I can't live.
Get your head.
Pretty much. Just like.
I don't matter.
So there was an achievement for gliding for like 200 meters or something like that.
No. Remember there was an achievement for going across the entire bridge without touching the bridge.
Yeah, that's enough.
And I mean, it was alright. All you gotta do is just drop it down.
Yeah. Like that.
Drop it down and drop it. Wow, this is the city.
This is city.
I know.
I
know. It is city. Because right there is where Penguin Warehouse was brought up to.
Oh, yeah, the museum.
That was a cool section, isn't it? Really,
looks like I'm the first one here.
Should be a
find
here.
A spot where I can
stay. Over there was a...
Oh, this is one of my favorite parts. Loose lips.
Penguin.
Oh, Lord.
Yes!
In this city he can't tell you about.
Freaking love Loose Lips, honestly. He's fucking hilarious. I'll tell you shit! I don't need anything. What I like about his, the Bryce Day costume, is so the chest piece looks like Iron Man's arc reactor.
I already know. How did you get that?
Either it was DLC or I played something. I think it was DLC, to be honest with you.
Now let's see if you've been naughty.
Here's lips!
Ooh.
Oh!
Nice.
Make sure we're still recording.
We've
been going for 40 minutes. So I'm going to beat Loose Lips here, and then that'll be the end of part one. So, ready for this?
Ready.
Shockwave. Others. Ow!
Get fucking.
I was busy!
He stood over you, looked at you, and just clocked you in the face.
I was finding out where Rachel was.
Rachel!
Aw,
oh, you getting kicked in the
It's like,
they just won't let you kick that guy's ass.
Can I kick his ass, please? Thank you! Press your leg. See, break your arm.
Face.
Boom. Thank you. And there you go. Damn it, Loose Lips. I'll give Loose Lips that punch. I gave Loose Lips that punch. Oh, you bitch. I didn't give you that punch. I want Loose Lips to punch me if anyone punches me.
Hand
to
the line. Hey, Loose Lips, you got
30
minutes.
Son of a...
Fuck.
The briefcase.
Where's the penguin?
Where's the penguin?
Where, Rachel?
Where, Rachel?
No. Where is he? Damn.
Shit.
You pissed your pets?
Wake up.
Favorite part right here. What the fuck? I had a choice of words. Why do people always say let me go when they're always 50 feet in the air? Oh, he's got a telly.
Oh, hello?
Please, stop. Stop. I'll talk. I'll tell you anything you want to know. Please. Too late. I already have what I need.
No. Come back.
If I can read this SIM card, I may be able to locate
Will I be able to locate it? Pull that right now! Part 2.